So the long side of the measure, the 5-inch scale, that's an oversized limit. So a lobster can't be longer than 5 inches across the back, otherwise they're too big to keep. So this lobster was just under that. It's about 4.5 pounds. So that's about as large a lobster as you can keep in the state of Maine. Anything larger than that has to be thrown back. It's too big to keep.